My name's Robert, I'm your host for the day, and today's news report is a flash message stroke interview about who gets a vote and how to finance the country. Ron Paul, what's fresh?
Vote for Ron Paul, see I told you so. Now if we could just do what I say, you might get some things done around here. Would you vote for me, Sarah, if you get financing because of it?
Certainly not. The last seminar, if you remember, was really close. I mean, you had your moments of clarity and leadership, but those days are gone, my friend. I say we invest in ballet boxes.
Now just a minute, I am just trying to introduce to you this new merger with the banks that will solve all our problems and my banker smoking them Cubans. Where should I invest money now?
Well, I have a nice box with a skeleton hand that comes out and takes your coins. The paper money is getting used for business cards, and we're even considering introducing new toilet paper.
Allow me to interject, the vote seems a difficult decision when most of the voters are still sitting on the fence and now they're even thinking about chaining themselves to railings.
Exactly why you get me to get the vote. I represent the Parkhurst and Suffrage Badge Party, and well, these middle class protesters trying to withdraw funding see me as a political model.
Easy, Sarah, let's get back to the fiscal figures. Where is my banker? Yes, on today's show, the topic of the day seems to be move with all the entrepreneurs to Dubai, get a free gold tear.
I beg your pardon, why are you all picking on me? I never want to go to Dubai. I mean, I look good in a sari, but the price of alcohol and rise in taxes is much worse, isn't it? Yes.
Well, as you can see, the heat is on, the figures speak for themselves, and well, it's late and I have another late night play group to attend. Remember, if it's not hot, it's not cool.